JetBrains Remote Development allows you to move all of your developments to a remote server, from hosting files to running the IDE. A thin client allows connecting to the IDE backend from anywhere and provides a familiar, rich interface. You can use the new standalone JetBrains Gateway app to manage this process, or use the plugin bundled with select JetBrains IDEs. Let's see how it works. From the welcome page, you can connect to a new server via SSH, or connect to a dev environment managed by JetBrains Space. Here you can enter a host and username to quickly set up a new SSH connection. Gateway will connect to the server and look for available IDE backends. If the required IDE is not already installed, Gateway will download it from jetbrains.com. Before continuing, you must also provide a project directory for the IDE backend to open. But if you don't already have the project available, you can open a built-in terminal and clone the project. Clicking Next will download and install the IDE on the remote server, launch it and load the project. The IDE backend is now running as a headless service on the remote machine. Gateway now launches the JetBrains client locally, downloading it if it is not already cached. This is another lightweight app that provides the user interface for the remote IDE backend. At this point, JetBrains client is running locally, but showing a project that is open on a remote machine. All language processing is happening on the remote server, but the user interface is local. Project settings are configurable, dependencies are downloaded, the project is indexed, and all existing JetBrains features become available. Files are opened in the editor with syntax highlighting, inspections, and code completion. Alt-Enter shows a list of actions and updates the file. You can run the project too, but remember that it runs on the remote server, so you need to use port forwarding to allow connecting from the local machine. When you've finished working, just close the client. You can quickly reconnect from the SSH page of Gateway. Click the link and the client will reconnect. Remote development is a great new feature for many JetBrains IDEs. Download the latest version or use JetBrains Gateway to try it for yourself. Thanks for watching.